Okay, so I want you to practice each of these by themselves first. For your C over here, you're gonna have E, B flat, and D in your right hand. Every two. For F, you're going to have A, E flat, and G. Every two. And for G, you're going to have B, F, and A. And just by itself. Just till you feel comfortable. And then I want you to be able to do the whole form. Okay, so, and the true test is if you can play along with me in this video. Ready? One, two, three, four.